All right, so here we are back in Grand Theft Auto 5. And I'm actually going to show you guys some of the things I've been working with, or show you some of the things I've been looking at. So pretty much, Franklin really doesn't have that much to work with in terms of clothes. It's not really a lot to work with. And I'm not going to change anything here. I'm just going to stick with what I have. And that's kind of the way this is going to go. As you can see. And I don't know who would wear a mint green hoodie. But, yeah, we're just going to roll what we have now. Now let's go see what Auntie is up to.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
No. Why would I do that? So let's just get out of here. I don't need this. And I actually want to go check out the gun stores in Los Santos before I actually get too carried away. And for some reason, my car is outside, which I don't really understand. But I can still go in my garage, which is cool. Alright, so let's get this started. And I've already kind of like started. I've received a call from Simeon. He wants me to come over there and pick up some... Or he wants me to come pick up a the repo list. Because I'm a repo man and I pretty much steal cars and take them back to Simeon like I did in the previous mission. So let me go find... Where's the gun store? Let me go find out where that is. Actually, let me make sure that my radio is turned down. Okay, it's turned down. Cool. So that's sticked. And... Alright, so let's see. Gun store. This is ammunition with range. Or with a range. Oops. Okay, so let me go ahead and mark this waypoint to get here. And then Simeon's actually right next door, so we'll go do that. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this done. And I'm probably eventually, like when I want to upgrade my car, I'm probably going to go to the downtown area and start boosting cars from there just for my own personal collection. That should be pretty fun. Right? And I feel like my driving is getting a little better. I'm not driving too fast, but I'm also not, you know, driving Miss Daisy slow. Learn how to brake. No, I'm not. I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, so let me just pull up in here. And let's go see what guns we have available. I should have a pistol and a shotgun. Whoa, is that a... Oh, that's the range. Okay, according to my Amazon pre-order, I should have a pistol and some other stuff ready from the get-go. They told me about my blimp, so I'm pretty sure my weapon's already in here. And it's a gun store that's open 24 hours a day. So, what's over here? Oh, I can actually... Okay, so there's armor over here. Let me see. So, I have super light armor for 400. I have light armor. I have standard. I have heavy. Oh, sorry. Heavy and super heavy. So, pretty sure that I can eventually buy some armor when I want to get into some heavy stuff. So... coming over here when I'm playing GTA Online is going to be huge. And I can also buy some tops. And these are also pretty cool. I mean, they're not the greatest things in the world, but they also look pretty cool. I'm actually going to buy this one. This one looks, I don't know, like something I would wear. I don't know, a gray hoodie. When it's nice and cold outside instead of wearing that t-shirt. But, yeah, let's go ahead and buy this. Auto save slot. So, let me turn that notice off. I'm going to do that later. Let me see what I can do for weapons. So, I have a pistol. 45 caliber, 12 rounds. It can be extended to 16. Combat pistol. AP, I guess that's armor piercing pistol. And stun gun. Nightstick. And then I have a knife. 7-inch carbon steel blade. Dual edged. That's a pretty nice knife. Tear gas. Wow, grenades are $120. Wow, and a sticky bomb and jerry cans. Okay, so that's a... Yeah, that's pretty wild. Let me see what else is in here. There's an office that I can't walk into. Good job locking your door. There's a vending machine. Can I use the vending machines? No. That would have been over the top if I could use a vending machine. If you suspect terrorism, call the LSPD. Entry fee is $14. I don't even have a gun. Let me just get out of here. I'm going to talk to Simeon. Hopefully I can get $14 so that I can get into the shooting range. Wait, what was that? Did I just miss something? Hold on. Oh, I can buy a soda. This one works for $1. And I'm pretty sure that works on health. Can I buy sunglasses? I can. I can. Let's check this out. I got some Oakley type shades here. Racer shades. Man, Franklin really isn't the guy for shades. I gotta go get a haircut too. So there's a lot of stuff I need to do. But first, I need to go make some money. And I'm really stuck making money by either robbing people or talking to Simeon. And I don't feel like getting into a police chase, so let me just talk to Simeon. That's probably the easiest way to do this. Alright, let me make sure I'm not backing up into somebody. Just gonna pull out real quick and then pull around the back. And someone's in my parking space. And it's actually not a bad looking car. Let me see what this is. Actually, both these cars aren't that bad. Actually, all three. That's a Range Rover. This looks like some type of, I don't know. I can't tell. It's a coupe of some sort. Eh, I don't know. And this is, I should know what this is, but I can't put my finger on it. I'm pretty sure someone's going to put it in the comment section. But I've seen that car before. Just really can't. I'm not a classics guy. More of a modern. But let's see what happens.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy. So good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do, and I do it, and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lenovi?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to get
us.
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
And maybe next month.
And fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Here, that country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
How about you drive?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cell? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That's Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Interian either. I like homie. It's just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dawg, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is gonna end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
Did you see Lamar's face when Simeon told him that Franklin was employee of the month? He was so mad. He was like, what the fuck? I was like,
the bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
I already know how to climb.
Do as I do, nigga.
Got this under control.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait! Away from me! We're for Zappo agents!
This guy's swinging. Bam! Son,
drunk ass nigga.
I hit him. Shit, I hit him.
Play it cool.
Knock that dude out. He's still down on the floor. Are they gonna see this?
Right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
Where are they going? Are they going out?
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups.
Alright, so search the garage. It's gotta be one of these. I'm pretty sure it's the motorcycle, so probably check the smaller ones first, right?
You think these tattooed motherfuckers gon' care we got a pink slip?
Nope.
If that wasn't it.
Not that one. Oh, that's a sofa.
My powers of deduction is telling me it's right there.
Obviously, Lamar, obviously.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this, motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Vamos! Fucking die. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
All right, gotta switch out to my pistol. Lamar is getting us in so much trouble. Come on. Playing the cover game. I'm not getting hit. I'm not taking no shots. Oh, I got hit. He's blind fighting around the corner.
Only one way out this motherfucker. Hey, get in cover over there by the truck. Motherfucker's gonna scalp the zombie. Shoot up that cannon.
Look at the explosions.
Follow me. Let's get through this. There's the fool on the balcony. Man, what's a few more of these motherfuckers?
Flipping bricks is easier work.
Moving from cover to cover is so nice in this game because they carry momentum. It's just so.
Get that car, homie. How many they got? Some more of them, nigga. Shut the gas, homie.
I'm pretty sure that's not how it works. Let's go.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
Got him. Not going anywhere. How did he ride that bike down the stairs? Yo, that guy got dropped.
I'm finna find a ride.
That guy got absolutely just dropped. That was beautiful. Shot him through the fence. I wonder, can I use my slow motion ability for shooting? I don't even know. Maybe I should try it. But earlier I tried to use it and my gauge wasn't filled. So I'm guessing that I fill my gauge by driving. So maybe I can't use it for shooting. I don't know. I gotta see what happens. And I think that everyone has their own little secret ability or special ability, so I gotta see what that's all about. But this went... Oops. Oh, wow. Okay. Gotta pay attention to where I'm going. I almost didn't see that car. Or see those cars. Plural. Just gonna cut through here. And the bike riding isn't bad either. The main thing I didn't like about GTA 4 was the drive. Oh, that's a 370. No, that's a something else. But the main thing I didn't like about GTA 4 was the driving. Everything was just really, really... just oversteer. It's like, whoa, sir. When you merge into traffic, you don't just cut into the, you know, the outside or the inside lane. You take your time, sir. It's ridiculous. People can learn how to drive in this game. All right, so we're almost there. We're taking it to the car wash. And we gotta figure out what to do. I guess we gotta get the blood off this car because I dropped that guy with, what, 2 or 3 shots? And I got a pistol, so I don't have to worry about grabbing a pistol now. I just got one that I can keep.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Lamar has to be the funniest guy in this game. And another 63% completion. Wow, so I didn't finish it in enough time. I thought I did a pretty good job. And then also, you know, I only got 1 out of 6 headshots. And then my accuracy was kind of off in that mission. So, I guess. Strangers and freaks can be found throughout San Andreas at question marks. Does that mean hookers? Because I've seen hookers in San Andreas. And I'm not sure I want to partake in that. So what is this icon? Is that a clothing store? It looks like a heel. But I'm not a woman. Oh, that's a strip club. That's what that is. Okay, so strip club. I'm going to do that eventually. Stretch is getting out, homie. Strizetch. His bid is almost done. We're going to holler at you, dog. Okay, so... Alright, cool. So that works. Email Tanisha Marks at yefine.info, me not us. You are who you are, and that is that. I waited and wow, so she broke up through me through email? Damn. That sucks. That's one way to get broken up with. Alright, so what's next? Go buy some food? Go explore the city? Let's go find a car. Because we've got this car saved, I believe. So, I think we might as well go ahead and try to find something else. Right? Got the ammunition. Got the strip club. What is this? Car wash. Okay, that's what that is. And safe house. Strangers and freaks. Barbershop. There we go. That's what I gotta do next. Let's go find a barbershop. Or we already found one. Let's go to the barbershop. Oh. Oh. Cut that one too close. Okay, so let me, Oops. Didn't mean to do that either. Kinda hitting everything. Alright, so I gotta pull a U-turn. So you're gonna cut over the tracks, come back around, and apparently all these barbershops. I mean, everything's pretty much, I guess everything's open 24/7. Just trying to do a good parking job here. Hopefully no one steals my ride while I'm getting a haircut. Because one of my friends told me that he was getting a haircut and some dudes came in and robbed the store.
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya.
Well, this seems very,
Welcome! You look like, never mind.
Yeah, I wouldn't go there. All right, so let's get a haircut.
Do you know how you want it done?
I have no idea what you offer, lady. Let's see what you can do. Fade. Triple rails. No. 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 Why is this game so racist? What? Just because it's a black barbershop, people actually... I've never seen people with... What in the world is that? Shutters. The Feud. Isn't this what we have now? Afro, blowout, cornrows, shape up. Isn't the Fade and the Feud, oh wow, there's a design on the back. I didn't see that. Okay, so this lady is, wow, the blowout's for free. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna stick with what I have. Let's check out the beards. No. No. Can I go? You know what? Nah.
Come back anytime.
Wow, that's seriously sucked. That was not what I was expecting. Let's go find something else to do.